the unprecedented increase in temperature that we have witnessed only over the last 150 years.
The trajectory of emissions going up have to be bent down.
We have much more frequent droughts.
The melting of the polar glaciers, and it is definitely going to lead to flooding.
Tornadoes or hurricanes.
Devastating consequences.
Thundering wake-up call that we're not on the right path. Universities are looking at the ways in which they can contribute to their society's economic and social missions more broadly. They do so through research, providing innovation, discovery, new knowledge. They do so through learning, providing these agents of change and leaders as well.
So what can scholars do? I thought about this, and there's three things that as a scholar from the global south you could do. One is you can generate evidence on the performance of climate change policies and interventions. But also secondly, you can engage with all actors, especially those at the local level and those that at the private sector. And then lastly is advocate for good practice in climate action.
We have four main goals for COP26, and those are mitigation, adaptation, finance, and collaboration.
Technology provides a big opportunity to achieve the sustainable development goals.
What I have developed with the community by going into the community is what I call CARES. CARES is the acronym for Community Assess Resource for Electricity Sustainability.
In South and Southeast Asia, 11% of the population lives along their coastlines, and thus they're highly vulnerable to sea level rise.
The challenge we are addressing through our policy proposal today, we focus on climate change awareness gap in sub-Saharan Africa.
Ghana has been earmarked as losing its rainforest faster than any other country in the world.
Actually, this picture motivates me always. You cannot, you know, distinguish the boundaries between the countries.
That it's the time that the world should come together
to build a better and green world.
To also promote awareness,
education,
better life for our communities.
To empower inter-experiences.
Growing the sense of community.
Higher self-sufficiency.
People empowerment.
Sustainable lifestyle.
Better decisions.
A consultative approach.
Collaboration is the key to delivering all of this.